Dabang 3 actor Javed Haider's video of selling vegetables have been doing the rounds since the past few days. Actress Dolly Bindra shared a video of Javed selling vegetables and wrote that he is out of work due to the coronavirus lockdown. Netizens have been sharing the video all over social media with their friends and followers to highlight the plight of the actor turned vegetable vendor. But in the latest interview with Mirror Online, Haider has revealed that he is not selling vegetables to earn his livelihood, but is rather comfortably spending time at his home with his family. Haider told Mirror Online, "No, I am not a vegetable vendor. I am an actor by profession even now. The entire selling vegetables video was just an act, and I had made that TikTok only to motivate my followers that one should not give up when times are tough, and that no work is small or big. I had no idea that it would go out with this message." Dolly Bindra ji had shared the video on her social media handle, stating that I'm selling vegetables now, and I had even commented that it was only an act and nothing more. But I think people did not notice it, and the video went viral overnight. Javed further revealed that by God's grace, he has enough to lead a normal life even if work does not resume for the next couple of months. And if he has to sell vegetables for a living in the future, he has no qualms in doing it, as that is also a normal job just like acting or anything else.